So what are we doing for this project, bro?
Man, I don't know. Let's just make it Fortnite themed.
Let me do the stats. I was just thinking about it after this test. I've been worrying about it for so long.
Hey, you studied, didn't you?
Yeah, bro, like 5 hours every day for the past week.
Dang. I mean, I know this test is like pass or fail for this class, but you gotta have a life somewhere.
Talk about me, about having a life, man. You probably studied more than me.
I do be studying a lot, don't I?
Yeah, probably even longer than me, too.
But also, I do like playing Fortnite, which helps me with my anxiety.
You should try having a hobby or something. Don't you like playing basketball?
Yeah, I do.
Hey, me, you, and Vi should ball up tonight. After this test.
Yeah, we can do that. We got Vi, bro. Where is he?
Where is he? Alright, class, the test is now open. Try your best, and don't cheat. Good luck.
Many, many minutes later.
Alright, class, you got 15 more minutes left.
Bro, where's Body?
I know what you say. Say I could have treated you better or whatever, but I don't know. I think I did all right. You know what I'm saying? And you know how you get. Drawing conclusions like you got a Parsons degree or something. I could have treated you better. That's crazy. No.
Sorry I'm late.
That's all right, but you only have 15 minutes to take the test. And this is your only chance to do it because I'll be leaving for Africa tomorrow.
Bet, say less, teach. Let me get in my bag real quick.
What up, boys? Let's get this test on.
Later.
Are you guys trying to ball?
Yeah, we need that.
Trying to play basketball?
Yeah, let's go.
Alright, let's go. Yo, what should we do for our stats project, by the way?
I don't know, let's just do it after basketball.
Yeah, hey, we can think about it while we're walking ball.
We need to de-stress right now.
Well, when do you think the grades will come out?
Hopefully soon. Man, can y'all stop talking about the test for real? I'm just trying to hoop.
Check your phone.
Bro, no way. The grades are out?
Yes, bro.
Shit.
Bro, do you want to look at it or what?
Bro, I do not care about no grades, bro. I'm just trying to hoop.
Oh my gosh, bro.
What'd you get?
Bro, I barely passed.
Bro, I got a 71.
What's the average?
72%.
Hey, okay, not bad.
And the lowest was a 54.
Damn.
I guess it's a really tough test.
Yeah, what's the highest score?
Bro,
bro. Somebody got a perfect score. What the freak?
Dang, 100's a cool number. I wonder who got that.
Oh, shoot. My mom's calling. I gotta go. We're making dinner.
All right, man. I'll see you.
I'll see you guys later.
Yo, Jaden. I was the one that got the 100 on the exam. Guess I'm like that for real, bro.
You're lying.
I'm being for real, bro. I'm like that.
Let me see. Bro, you didn't even study. You showed up too late for class. You probably like drank a beer or something, bro. What the f- is this, bro? Frick.
Hey, man, it doesn't take 50 minutes to guess a 100 question test. I guess you could call me an outlier. Well, you can call me.
Outlier? We can use that for our stats project.
Our stats project is on outliers. Because an outlier is a data point that differs significantly from other observations, just like a FOTI was an outlier in our stats test. Thank you.
Boom.